Traffic is flowing once again along the ramp headed south from I-75 to Fort Washington Way. Crews work to clean up a lime spill today that has made local highway slick for many drivers. The ramp opened a little before 2 this afternoon. A week ago, you'll likely remember, a tanker spilled dehydrated lime for 14 miles stretching from I-75 south at the Norwood Lateral to I-471 in Newport. The driver had no idea the truck was even leaking, according to the Newport Police Department. The company called crews to clean up the spill on I-471. It was never cleaned up here in Ohio.